final question. Here's your chance, player two. History.
Your favorite subjects. Grading. Pause and unpause. Press square again.
Oh, well, finally. Well, guess we're restarting.
Well, if you pause, it didn't unpause. Press circle.
Oh.
Oh.
Oh, there we go. That was weird.
Let's see the correct. I like how it's stuck on there, so look at that category.
Yeah, we can do that.
That's weird that the mouse is created before the computer.
Let's see how long it's
still plenty of questions to pull this back.
Alright, it's gonna be like that forever.
Another round comes to an end. And third. And we have a tie for second place and in the lead. Stay on target for your next wedge.
Oh.
And now let's check out our next round. Round three. Switchagories. Let's take a look at the rules. Take turns picking a category. Answer correct.
Okay, why is there two me's? Look, there's two of these. Is it glitching again? Okay. Come on.
God.
Whose turn is it?
It's yours. Okay.
History.
Oh, what?
I'm just gonna give it some time. Do you wanna see how much crazy you have to get? Maybe wait one more minute and see if anything changes.
Fantastic! Let's switch up the categories. Player two, take your pick.
What?
You're gonna have to guess. Square or circle. It is called.
Damn, I'm just damn.
Yeah. I had a spam on mine. Best game ever.
Yep. 10 out of 10, most solid game at A.
Geography.
Oh, fuck my life.
I think it's just auto-selected in the time right now. It's gonna take,
How many minutes for it to go?
20 seconds. Yeah, let's see what happens to the bot. Most intense game ever.
Oh,
you're on the left side of the screen. Petra.
Choose wisely, player three. There are bonus points to be had.
I think the AI is having. Yeah, AI is having problems.
Such a good game. Wow.
It's Trivial Pursuit Live!
It's Trivial Pursuit Live!